Okay.
Yep.
Okay, so we're starting on one. This whole thing is a straight 12-bar blues. Here's our one. Here's our four. All the seventh chords, and here's a five. So, first part of this, we're going to take that main root six, seventh shape, hit it, and hammer on. Both notes, hit it twice more. Then add this variation, the pinky on the second string, sixth fret. And then just pluck out a couple notes. Then we're going to slide into the four chord. Then we're going to do this other variation, which is positioned right where the pinky is. Bar it, and add your sixth fret on the first string. Then we're going to go up to that same C note, four note, up on the sixth string, and play the seventh chord version. And then add a pinky. And then at that point, we're going to find that one chord on the fifth string and play the seventh chord for the fifth string. And then we're going to do this little slide from the seventh shape into the ninth shape. Go up a fret higher, so I'm going to do sharp now, and then slide down. Take the we're still on the one chord. We're going to take the D seventh version, and we're just going to play the middle two notes. Slide down into this G. Okay, so we have that. And then the notes here. Remember, you have a major chord, which you can get in your pinky, and you can lift up and get the note in your pointer, and you can go down and get the note on the fifth string, and go back up. Looks like a lick, but it's just the notes of the chord. So we're doing this little bits of this note, little notes of this D shape, hammering on the notes in the G shape, then, which if I play without the chord shapes, looks like a... Now we're on the four chord again, so I'm going to take some of the notes of that shape and do the same thing we did with the G. We're going to slide up on the second string. Remember, the major version looks like this, so we can get that fifth fret. And if we go to the seventh chord, we get this note. And then this is in the chord, and we go back. So those notes are just like we did on the G shape. Going up to here. Do another C chord. We're adding this note that's in the top chord here. And kind of going in through the shapes. And back to the G. Hit the bass note. Hammer on and go up the chord. Add your pinky, lift up your pinky, add your hammer on here, and do those same added notes down here. Now we're going to take the second or first and third strings out of this D7 shape and slide those all down also. So that was just that chord and just the third and first strings. And then we have a five chord at that point. We're going to take the ninth chord, and we're going to slide into the four chord, slide into the ninth version of that, and then slide into the one chord. And we have a little stock intro, another stock intro. And that's it. The whole thing's going to sound like this. Thank you. going.